Wouldn't it be nice if someone was better than you? If you could look at them and feel that little spike of jealousy driving you to push harder than you would on your... You took round two somehow, so you've earned a prize. I'm not gonna argue with results, but... come on! You and I both know you can't keep this up. Target eliminated. That was one for the textbooks.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
You're a close guy, right? You know how to tank.
Just lifting those boat keys and like
probably keep something weird inside.
Weird? Like how?
All my clients.
Don't you remember? It was a huge scandal. One of those whatever gates.
Doesn't ring a bell. So,
it falls on me as constable to protect Providence against all threats, even his bad decisions.
Okay, back to doing my...
And Corvo gets to earn...
Yeah.
Bernard suffers an instance. Convincing, but not too convincing. And the blame falls on the rogue assassin.
Target down. Not bad.
Something just blew up. I don't know what.
Thank you.
I just stumbled across something. I think it's a weapon.
Stay put. I'll take a look.
Sure.
You've made it this far, which means your opponent's outlived his usefulness to me. Take him out before he leaves. I'd call that performance admirable. I'll admit it. Maybe you are a little bit hungry after all.
Something weird in their safes, especially when it's a basement safe.
Basement safe.